We are learning more about the fatal shooting of a Lancaster County man over the weekend in arrest documents just obtained today by WGAL News 8. Police say Danielle Booley shot her estranged husband, Mitch Booley, in a parking lot on North Decatur Street just off the square in Strasburg. Police say one of Danielle's old boyfriends got a call from her saying that she put 4 bullets in her husband and she was on her way home to put one more in her head. Well, that's when the CERT team responded to her Locust Lane house in East Drumore Township. Danielle was taken into custody facing homicide and gun charges and then transported to a local hospital.